I saved Christmas. Saved Christmas. Saved Christmas for another year. And then maybe save two Christmases. Maybe there'll be two Christmases. So, win-win. Believe, people, believe. Here's a Christmas carol, all right. Here we go. There's been some talk about a war on Christmas, implying there's no way to celebrate the happy holiday without a blurring the line betwixt religion and the state. They say the holiday's meant for believing, but I believe that's just a load of guff. All you need to believe in at Christmas is eating and drinking and giving and getting stuff. Oh, it's fun being atheist at Christmas. Trust me, I've done lots of research. It's great to be an atheist at Christmas. All of the presents, none of the going to church. At my house, there's a moment every Christmas. We think about getting on our knees to pray. And then we realize that we don't have to. And we just open the presents anyway. No deity brings us the Christmas spirit. It comes along cause simply tis the season. For us to be nice and to give to others, there needn't be some supernatural reason. Oh, it's great to be an atheist at Christmas. Nothing about the holiday is flawed. It's fun to be an atheist at Christmas. All of the presents, none of the blood debt owed to some sky god. We skip the mass, we skip the prayer, we skip the rosaries. We skip the comically embarrassing live nativity scenes. We blow off on the going to church, we hold days off too dear. Which makes us just like everyone else, except for twice a year. Oh, it's fun to be an atheist at Christmas. Ye are free to do just what thou wilt. It's great to be an atheist at Christmas. All of the presents, none of the Catholic guilt. I know the true meaning of Christmas. That virgin birth, the manger, all those trappings. But in my house there's elves and magic reindeer, which seem to be more likely to have happened. Oh, sir, the tale of Jesus' birth is nifty. A magic man with 12 most helpful friends. But we have Santa and his 9 flying reindeer, and his story doesn't have a violent end. Oh, it's great to be an atheist at Christmas. The solstice fun just cannot be denied. It's fun to be an atheist at Christmas. All of the presents, none of the baby who's gonna be crucified. So don't tell me that there's a war on Christmas just cause folks wish happy holidays. If being kind and thoughtful attacks Christmas, we've lost that war already anyway. And if you'll pardon one strange contradiction, for an atheist this time is heaven sent. The best gift of all's telling Bill O'Reilly and Sarah Palin they can just get bent. Oh, and it's great to be an atheist at Christmas. That's not even open for debate. It's great to be an atheist at Christmas. All of the presents, none of the Santa. No, wait, we get the Santa. All of the presents, none of the caroling. No, there's caroling. All of the presents, none of the drinking. No, there's drinking, trust me. Oh yeah. All of the presents, none of the pious Fox News commentator.